mentioned it a few times while we were playing, especially in the big games, you do play for the colours. You put that jumper on and you get that strong tingling down your back when you certainly put the Bulldog colours on, and that logo is front and centre. So it does mean a lot, and it is significant to the way that you can present as a player.
When you're looking at the moment, can you see the new era right on the cusp and about to dawn at the Dogs?
Oh, I think we saw a little bit of it this year, didn't we, in the growth of the younger players that have entered the club. And we're going to get some more in the next couple of months. So it is very exciting in terms of that. They're the ones that need to now grow the club and make it go forward and be strong with it. I think Ruffy and Jakey Stringer here today, they look fantastic in the new polos. The logo looks fantastic on that as well. So they should be proud to put that on and walk tall.
It was just 3 years ago that we changed our playing Guernsey back to honour our past, to the hoops. And today, we're launching a bold new logo. And as you'll see shortly, the full-body Bulldog is back. The Bulldog symbol has been ingrained in the club's long history, as Jared has made the case just a moment ago. And though it's been visualised in many forms over the years, it epitomises the character and the spirit of the club, its players, its supporters, and its attitude. We think this is a really exciting time for the Western Bulldogs and for the evolution of our club. And we think that we're ready for a new visual identity, one that reflects our core club values, makes reference to our proud past, looks to the future, and reflects in the ways that I've tried to make out today that our Western region community is itself changing, growing, becoming more exciting and more outward looking. Our new logo is strong, innovative and bold. I hope you'll like it and come to feel affection for it in the way that we already have. I hope that you'll enjoy it and you'll see it as a symbol of a club that's on the move, recognising its past, excited about its future.
And at the back of the room you'll see the banner with the new Western Bulldogs logo boldly brought forth and realised. Jordan Roughead is one of the men who's going to lead this era of the Western Bulldogs. Jordan, welcome.
Thanks, Joe. It's good to be here.
What do you think?
It's great that it is such a strong logo, and it's something that as a playing group we can really buy into. I know now that all the boys are fully committed to buying into our game plan and our club and coming out this pre-season and really attacking the pre-season and building into next season, representing the club under that new logo.